This was the chaos that the old guard had always feared. As far as they were concerned, I was giving arms dealers a bad name. But then they could hardly report me to the Better Business Bureau. And Ukraine wasn't the only former state with an unpaid army and stockpiles of guns. There was Bulgaria, Hungary, Poland, Belarus, all there for the taking. Of all the weapons in the vast Soviet arsenal, nothing was more profitable than Avtomat Kalashnikova, model of 1947, more commonly known as the AK-47 or Kalashnikov. It's the world's most popular assault rifle, a weapon all fighters love. An elegantly simple 9-pound amalgamation of forged steel and plywood. It doesn't break, jam, or overheat. It will shoot whether it's covered in mud or filled with sand. It's so easy, even a child can use it, and they do. The Soviets put the gun on a coin. Mozambique put it on their flag. Since the end of the Cold War, the Kalashnikov has become the Russian people's greatest export. After that comes vodka, caviar, and suicidal novelists. One thing's for sure, no one was lining up to buy their cars.
Какие нахуй документы? Ты слушаешь, что я тебе говорю, лейтенант? Ты попридержи их как можно дольше. Блять, стоять насмерть позади Москва. Понял? Это приказ.
I thought you were supposed to be watching out for these people.
How can I? You keep selling my helicopters. You are too greedy, Yuri. I can't hold him forever.
I've got paperwork.
Not for the gunships. You know the penalty for sanction busting? Selling the military helicopter is a major violation.
Military helicopter.
It's not a military helicopter. It's a rescue helicopter. Get to work, son.
Social.
The law's on our side.
Put that away. See your papers.
Yuri Orlov.
Mr. Orlov, always in the wrong place at the right time.
That's a hell yeah.
We've met before. Off the coast of Colombia. What was the name of that freighter? I can't remember. Was it the Kono or the Cristal?
The crew called that vessel a lot of names. None of them repeatable in polite company.
Answer the question.
Oh, the new MP5. Would you like a silencer for that?
I need to see your papers.
You didn't knock with
Dmitri.
The end user certificate for this aircraft states Burkina Faso. Nice. Very nice. Did you type this up yourself?
The helicopter is to be used on humanitarian missions.
Oh, so you're a humanitarian?
Oh, absolutely.
This is a military aircraft.
Not anymore.
Listen to the nephew.
What can they do with military hardware but convert it to civilian use? The only way you could die from this baby now is if a food drop hits you.
And this stuff over here, is that going to Burkina Faso as well?
But to a different client at a different address.
That's just a coincidence, is that it? Do you take me for a complete fucking fool?
Not complete, sir. And while I hesitate to tell you your job, I must point out that when shipped separately, the weapons and the aircraft both comply with the current Interpol trade standards and practices.
We both know that is an obscene bureaucratic loophole that's gonna be closed any goddamn day.
But it's not closed. And while certain people might interpret this cargo as suspicious, thank God we live in a world where suspicion alone does not constitute a crime, and where men like you respect the rule of law.
I was as guilty as sin, but Valentine couldn't prove it. And he was the rarest breed of law enforcement officer. The type who knew I was breaking the law, but wouldn't break it himself to bust me. Valentine wasn't the only one trying to put me out of business.